All the pictures that I have, I remember every single face.
Lori Egerton knows hundreds of photos.
I'll hold my hand. Let's go decorate the tree. Let's go.
But she wants you to know the stories behind them.
She was one of their very first female Marines. We've really, really worked hard to honor what I consider the best of all of us.
For Lori, that starts with her son, Josh, a corporal in the Marines who spent last Christmas on deployment.
And I decided to put them on the tree because I just was sad, and I just, once he left, and I couldn't bring myself to decorate the Christmas tree.
Lori and her daughter, Lexi, who has cerebral palsy, filled their tree with photos of veterans and those currently serving. She says throughout the year, the project grew.
As it went on, I felt like God saw that I did something great with it. And so every day I would just ask him for a new face, a new name, a new person to honor. And every day he answered.
It takes me back and it lets me reflect, but I'm mostly proud of what our men and women do. And I was glad to be a part of that.
Each tree honors a group of men, women, even dogs who served. And Lori hopes one day even more people will see them.
My goal is to literally take these trees from sea to shining sea.
She says before that happens, every photo she has in a box or suitcase has to find its rightful place.
I can't reach that place of wow, because I'm not done. Yeah, I'm not done.
Lori says she's been getting so many